Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Previous class, we have learned three letters, which L, P, and I. Today, we are going to learn H. Come with me. Read and write H for hat. What is this? Hat. How we have to trace H? Standing line. Another standing line. Then slipping line. Okay? Come with me. See, teacher has given you dots. So, we will trace from red line to blue line. Always, first of all, you have to put your pencil on red line. Then slowly you have to trace standing line. Again, slowly on the red line to blue line. Standing line. Then slowly trace slipping line. It became H. Letter H. Standing line. Slipping line, standing line. Again, see, red line to blue line. Standing line, standing line, slipping line.
So, my dear parents, please go through new format English notebook. Make like this pattern, okay? Read and write H for hat, okay? See, I have given here 6 dots. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 6. Standing line. Standing line. Slipping line. Standing line. Standing line. Slipping line. Standing. Standing. Sleeping. Standing. Standing. Sleeping. Standing. Standing, slipping. Standing line, standing line, slipping line. 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 Standing, standing, sleeping. Standing line, standing line, slipping line. Standing line. Standing line, slipping line.
So, my dear parents, in this way, make your child to complete letter H. Okay? Bye-bye.